Obviously, we're missing a few members of our cabinet here today. In particular, John Kerry is overseas, meeting on a topic that we've been spending a lot of time on over the last several weeks, the situation in Syria and how we can make sure that chemical weapons are not used against innocent people.